I go to school at Oceanside, and I'm in the Fisherman's Academy. It's a great program. We take classes and we learn about things that have to do with fishing instead of, like, our science class. We learned about the parts of a lobster and how they reproduce and all that stuff instead of a regular science class. And that helped me in my future. All of us, we have our own boats. We all get along well together. I go lobstering. I have 150 traps, like everyone else. I keep mine in all winter, fish every weekend. We're starting to build these little skiffs, and next year we're gonna get to come every other day. I'm really excited for that, because I love it here. We come once a week, every Thursday or Friday, depending on if we have Fisherman's Academy that day. They teach us how to, instead of using all power tools, they show us how to use hand tools and how to do everything with our hands. And that's a great skill to learn, because on the boat you don't have a bandsaw. I've learned a lot that I can actually use on the water and in my whole career from here. I don't know what the future will bring, but for now my plan is to go bugging all my life. If there wasn't a Fisherman's Academy, I don't know if I'd dropped out. I don't know what I'd be doing, but this is, it makes me want to go to school. Like, I didn't want to go to school before this. Now I get to come here. It's great. I like to come to school now.